out there, my name is David Duford at buylifeinsuranceforburial.com. And chances are you're watching this video today because you're looking for a review on Colonial Penn Life Insurance. I assure you, you have found the right video to give you all the information you need about Colonial Penn Life Insurance. And what you're going to discover at the conclusion of this short video is not only education and information, but also shocking revelation as to how the Colonial Penn Life Insurance product works and why you may be in for a surprise if you were to buy them. Here's what I mean. I've been a life insurance agent licensed in multiple states for 5 years now. I have over 1,000 clients that I have helped get life insurance for. One of the things we talk about in every single presentation that I bring up is Colonial Penn Life Insurance. And the reason why is because many times this reputable company that's been around for a very long time, that advertises on television, that sends you junk mail constantly, is not the best choice for you, and especially not the best choice for your family if you happen to die earlier than expected. Here's what I mean. Colonial Penn Life Insurance generally advertises what's called a guaranteed issue life insurance product. What that simply means is that they don't ask you any health questions, and they make it sound like that's an advantage. Well, the truth is that it is not an advantage, and here's why. Guaranteed acceptance means they don't know who's coming in that they're getting insured. In the insurance business, their job is to find people who they feel is going to be a good fit for their product and who will live a long time. If they don't ask questions, generally two things happen. The prices are a lot higher than the competition, number one, for the same thing you can get elsewhere. And number two, if they don't ask health questions, they generally limit your coverage starting at a later date. The bottom line with Colonial Penn is that the coverage does not start until 2 years after you have paid in. Now, if you die within the 2 years, they do refund your money plus a small interest level return. That's not a good thing, because at the end of the day, you may die sooner than expected. That's the reality of this business. You know, we don't know when our life is going to end. And you should insure yourself for maximal coverage despite when death may occur. Now, you may be thinking you're going to live longer than 2 years, and I hope you're right, and I probably are. But there's plenty of occurrences I've experienced as a life insurance agent, people dying way earlier and way younger than they should. I've got two guys out of Georgia that were in their 70s and 80s. They took insurance out for me and died within the first 2 years. A gentleman named Grady and another one named James should not have died. They were healthy, but we don't know when our final day is going to be, and you have to be prepared. With me, they were prepared, and their families got a nice check to cover their burial and then pay for any excess fees that they needed to pay their excess final expenses. So here's the bottom line. Bottom line is when you buy insurance for final expenses, you want to make sure the insurance product gives you just not just the best price, but the most coverage from the beginning as quickly as possible. This is pivotal. This is why I'm making this video, to help you out, because I can help you out. I'm a broker. I shop around to try to find the best price, and I represent the most competitive companies out there that sell final expense. And it's very easy to see what I can do for you simply by going to this link down here at the bottom. Once you click on that link or go to buylifeinsuranceforburial.com, you'll see all sorts of information on how I can help you, and you can submit a form back to where once you fill it out, I'll be more than happy to talk to you, give you information on how things work under a no obligation, no pressure approach. And if you like what I say, great. If not, that's fine too. My job is to give you the facts and you decide for yourself if it's a good deal for yourself and your family.